News in a private hospital in Kurukshetra is facing allegations against it for admitting fake patients to show bed strength ahead of its mandatory inspection by the Medical Council of India for earning a recognition as a medical college. A claim made by a sarpanch in court in an audio clip, a conversation between an alleged employee of the hospital offering money to villagers for posing as patients for 200 rupees. The Haryana government has ordered a probe in the matter.
मेरे पास जिस टाइम ये फोन आया उन्होंने मेरे को कहा कि जी हमें आपके यहाँ से पेशेंट बनाने हैं और आपके गांव से मेरे को कुछ आदमी दो। तो मैंने उनको बोला कि भाई ऐसे आप क्या करवाना चाहते हो उनसे। बोले जी हम इनको 200 रुपए देंगे और इनको खाने पीने का इनका इंतजाम करेंगे और इनको बेड के ऊपर बस लेटना है, कल हमारी इंस्पेक्शन है।
फेक पेशेंट्स हायर्ड एंड एडमिटेड फॉर रुपीज 200। It's this claim by a former sarpanch that's led the Haryana government to order an inquiry into the allegedly shady dealings of this private hospital in Kurukshetra. The Adesh hospital allegedly paid villagers to pose as patients when a state health department team was there for a ground inspection. The motive? To get a nod from the Medical Council of India to operate as a medical college. Backing his claim, this conversation between an alleged hospital employee and the sarpanch.
Sir, ऐसा है जी, हमारी इंस्पेक्शन है कल, इंडियन भी आएंगे जी, गवर्नर भी आएंगे और दिल्ली से भी है जो सेल मिनिस्टर वो भी आएंगे सर।
अच्छा जी,
तो उसके लिए ना हमें वो चाहिए था पेशेंट। तो आपके जो ये है ना जी, ये कॉलोनी आपकी है जिसके आप चेयरमैन हो जी, तो हम इनके आए थे जी।
अच्छा जी,
हाँ तो सर हम इनको बोले कि हमें अभी लेके जाने हैं, रात को एडमिट करेंगे। एडमिट का क्या कुछ नहीं है, बेड पर लेट रहेंगे जी, खाना पीना रहना सब कुछ इनका फ्री होगा
जी।
हाँ जी, फ्री होगा सब कुछ। और इनको कल को शाम को हर बंदे को 200-200 रुपए देके भेज देंगे जी।
The hospital denies the allegations, but the government says some patients were indeed fake.
He is not on our rolls and we definitely don't give anyone any money for posing as a patient. We, as it is, you can see the hospital. It is running very well.
Committee banati thi, jo as per MCI guidelines. Oh, uske committee ki report abhi aayi hai hamare paas. Uska abhi humne adhyan karna hai. Par usme bhi ye likha hua hai ki aisa pratit hota hai ki nakli mareez banakar hospital mein dikhaye gaye.
As per medical council rules, for a college to admit 100 MBBS students, a hospital must have 600 beds with at least 70% occupancy. The government claims to push through clearances, the hospital took the shortcut.
Shocking allegations there against the hospital seeking MCI recognition as a private medical college. The Haryana government has launched inquiry even as the hospital administration is in a denial mode. The entire episode has yet again brought to the fore sorry state of affairs in the private medical education sector in the country. With camera person Arpit Jaiswal in Kurukshetra, Anand Patel for NDTV.